My class focuses on trying to develop solutions and tools to different problems in healthcare using what's called design thinking. More specifically, what I'm focused on is how is it that we can use devices or technology to improve healthcare delivery, the performance of healthcare itself, as well as accessibility to patients. And so throughout the class, you go through hands-on experiential activities where you go and engage with healthcare professionals, you understand what needs they might have, and then you come up with ideas and prototype them to see which might be most suitable to addressing those needs that you found.
I think that's a great idea, is that using kind of
the class is conducted mostly in a group project setting, and so the idea is that you don't just show up and get talked at a lecture, but rather you're in there doing engaging, interactive type of learning.
We had access to 3D printer, soldering, a variety of other prototyping materials, which was really great.
In developing this course, one of my main criteria was to make it open to anyone who's interested in having an impact on healthcare or healthcare solutions. And so that includes engineers, it includes people in STEM, it includes people who might be interested in getting into that space, who might be experienced in the visual arts or writing, but don't necessarily have an easily accessible way to get into that. Why? Because the healthcare world and the healthcare field is inherently interdisciplinary in itself. Getting people from all sorts of different disciplines and educational levels provides a really amazing broad landscape of experiences that everyone can benefit from.
I think what I've learned most in this class is just the importance of engaging with people like in all levels of healthcare, because I think as engineers we're kind of like, we all we want to worry about is like the technology and like designing things. But what this class has taught me is that it's important before you start doing something like that is to consider what doctors and patients want out of your device.
My primary goal for this class is to have students realize that to make an impact in biomedical fields or healthcare or health sciences, they really need to first and foremost understand the people that they're trying to impact. And in doing so, they have a better understanding of the problem that needs to be solved, what needs to be addressed in solving that, and the constraints that might be associated with implementing some kind of solution, whether it's a device or perhaps a therapeutic or perhaps pharmacology, drug development. Basically, the class is supposed to be an overall picture of what is it that an innovator would need to do to find a need, come up with a solution, and then bring that solution to some kind of implementation. And so whether that's in a research atmosphere, whether it's in an industry atmosphere, licensing, startup, that sort of thing. It essentially covers the whole pipeline from the original needs finding, and then what are the steps from that idea, determine what solutions might be suitable for that, design a potential solution, iterate on it, and then finally figure out what it is that you would need to do to bring that to the people who would benefit from it.
And the last thing is transparency.